Hello children, I'm Nisha here, your English teacher. Hope you all are doing well. So children, in last class what we have learned? We have learned about a poem, an ice cream man. We have already gone through the keywords, word meaning, etc. So in this session, we are going to learn about question and answer. So children, this question and answer, you have to write it in the classwork notebook. Let's have a look. The very first question is, in which season is ice cream popular? So the answer is, ice cream is popular in summer season. So children, in which season we used to have ice cream? We like to have ice cream in summer season. Otherwise, we'll catch cold. Next one, who feels joyful on seeing the ice cream man? Answer is, children feel joyful on seeing the ice cream man. Next one, name the different flowers of ice cream the ice cream man has in his cart. So what all kinds of flowers are there in the ice cream cart? That we have to mention here in the form of answer. The ice cream man has vanilla, chocolate, strawberry and many flavors of ice cream in his cart. The next one, what are the two things that the ice cream man is selling? Though what is there in his cart? Two things are there in his cart. What is that? That we have to write it down. The ice cream man is selling ice cream and chilled drinks from the bottles of Frosty Fizz. Next one, what is the ice cream cart compared to in the poem? So the ice cream cart is compared to something. Do you remember, children, what it has been compared? The cart has been compared to a flower bed in the poem. Next one, this thing. Now children, you have to open your textbook, page number 4. Now what we are going to learn, you have to write it in the textbook only. Let's write. Having an ice cream on a hot summer day is exciting and enjoyable. Write about some of the exciting and enjoyable things that one can do in the winter season. So what we have to do, children, there are few space is there where we have to write it down what all things you like to do in the winter season. I have written my experience, but what you have to do, you have to write your personal experience, like what you like, that you have to write it in the said column. So the very first thing is, we can do ice climbing. Next one is, we can play ice hockey. Next one, we can engage in some activities. Next one, we can go for sky jumping. Okay. Now moving to the next page, page number 5. List as many summer activities as you can. So now, what all activities you can do, children, that you have to write it in the given space. Like playing cards. Maybe in summer, all will like to play cards. Even play scribble, river rafting, ice skating, swimming. There are many activities what you can do it in the summer season. Those activities you have to mention it in the textbook. Children, you don't have to write it in this classbook. You have to write in the textbook only. Moving to the next main. Now, group these activities into indoor and outdoor activities. So, what is the indoor activities? So, we have already mentioned few activities above. So, we have to see what is the indoor activity and what is the outdoor activity. So playing card, it's an indoor activity. We can play it at home itself. We can play it in a particular room also. So that is an indoor activity. At the same way, play scribble, the playing scribbling also you can do it in the indoor, like in the home only you can do it. Outdoor activities, like can you do the swimming inside the room? No, you have to go out to swimming pool to swim. So the swimming as well as ice skating, river rafting, these activities you can do in the outside. So these are considered as a outside activities. The next main, circle the words where you get a z sound. One is done for you. The z sound is there. So there are few words given, children. You have to find it out which word ends with z sound. So what you have to do? The first one is price. But there is no price, is like the z sound is not coming. But second price, that P-R-I-Z-E. So that you have to circle. I have circled few words. You have to just go through all the words. Let's have a look, children. Price, prize, maze, face, rice, rise, blaze, fizz, lazy, lacy, busy, racy, race, 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 ace, chase, this, these, frosty. So there are few words, children, but you have to just listen when you are pronouncing the word which ends with z sound. So that word you have to circle it. Moving to the next main. Find out and write a report. Now here, children, what you have to do? You have to write a report. Page number 7. Open textbook, page number 7. Write, like, you just have to go to a ice cream parlor, and what you have seen there, that report you have to write it in the classwork notebook about your, like, about your favorite ice cream. So let me read that. Ice cream is one of the favorite desserts of almost everyone. Ice cream is available in a number of flavors. There are a number of ice creams brands available in my area. Some of them are Amul, Mother Dairy, Vadilal, Gelato Vinto, chocolate and strawberry are the common flavors of ice cream. In each of the brands, according to the survey taken, Amul's Kesar Pista flavored ice cream is sold the most in the market. It comes at rupees 80. Mother Dairy's chocolate fudge ice cream is sold the most in the market. Its price is rupees 110. According to me, vanilla ice cream is the most popular of all of them. It is enjoyed almost by everyone. So this is an experience when you go to an ice cream parlor, what all things you see. So that experience you have to share in the form of a report. This thing you have to write it in the classwork. Next main. What do the flying words describe in the poem? Now here there is three words given, children, that is joyful, little, round. So it is connected to one more word which is there in the poem, like joyful, sight, little, cart, round, umbrella. This also you have to write it in the textbook only. What are the describing words used in the poem for the flying? Cooling brown of white mounds. Okay, here also again three words they have given: mounds, flavor, cluster. Page number 8, textbook page number 8, three words are given: mounds, flavor, cluster. So again you have to go through the poem and see it is compared to what. The word mound is compared to cooling brown of white. Next one is vanilla, chocolate, strawberry. The flavor has been mentioned in the poem, which you have to write it down. Next one is cluster. What is cluster? Thick cluster. There are lots of children standing there. That is called cluster of children. Moving to the next main. It's a fun time. Color the boxes with the colors of the flavors mentioned in each. Now there are chocolate, vanilla, orange, blackcurrant, strawberry, raspberry, butterscotch, pista. There are few chocolate flavor as given. So you have to do the right coloring in the particular box. Like suppose if it is a chocolate, what is the color of chocolate? It is brown. So that way you have to do the coloring in a particular box. Next main, draw and color your dream ice cream, which we have already done in the previous class. Describe it using interesting describing words: the color, the flavor, the size, how it looks, tastes, feel, etc. Now here you have to describe about an ice cream, like how the ice cream looks, like when it has to be eaten, and what do you like, and what kind of experience you have when you eat an ice cream, which flavor ice cream you like. This you have to write it by yourself in this particular box. Moving to the next main. Have you ever eaten kulfi, the ice cream from North India? The following sentence describes how it is served, but they are not in the correct order. Write the correct number before each sentence. Now there are four sentences given, but not in a right order. So what you have to do? You have to put it in the correct order. So the first one, what they have mentioned, he scoops out of the kulfi on a plate. Next one, then he pours some sweet syrup over it and serves it. The kulfi wala takes the kulfi mold out of the picture. He arranges some faluda around it. So children, the very first thing what the kulfi person will do, the ice cream person will take the kulfi mold out of the picture. The very first step, what he is going to do? The kulfi wala takes the kulfi mold out of the picture. The second one, what he will be doing? He will be scooping out the kulfi on a plate. What he will do? He will take the kulfi and he will put it on the plate. Next one is, then he pours some sweet syrup over it and serves it. The last one is, he arranges some faluda around it. So you have to put a number in front of each sentence according to the order. So children, for today I'm going to conclude this class. You have to learn the keyword, word meaning and question answer. Okay, till then, stay safe at home. Take care of yourself. Thank you, children.